This tutorial will be covering the play pod and the paused pod. The play pod is a blue and white pod that is similar to the shape of a computer mouse and has two dials, one that is flatter and donut-shaped, and the other is tall and ridged. One end of the pod has a cord about 4 inches, or 10 centimeters long, with a plug at the end. The opposite end has a notch with a port to plug in other pods. When the play pod is plugged into the hub, a click will be heard, indicating the pod is properly connected. The play pod will appear in the app as a blue block of code below the thread that corresponds to the port that it was plugged into. In this case, the play pod is plugged into port number 4, so the app shows the code for that pod under thread number 4. The donut-shaped dial is the sound dial, and turning this dial selects a sound in the sound set. There are up to 8 sounds in each sound set. Next is an example of the sound dial being turned to change the sounds in the nature sound set. The duration dial is the taller, ridged dial. This dial changes the duration or speed of a sound. The sounds can range from 0.5 times speed to 2 times speed. Next is an example of the duration dial being turned to change the duration of the sound birds in the nature sound set from 1 times speed up to 2 times speed. Now we will connect a different kind of command pod, the pause pod. The pause pod is orange and white, and is similar to the shape of the play pod, but only has one dial that is tall and ridged. There is a cord extending from one end and a port in the opposite notched end. The pause pod enables you to create a delay between two sounds anywhere in your program. The pause can range from a quarter beat to 2 beats. Next is an example of using the pause pod. The hub is connected to 2 play pods, then a pause pod, and another play pod using the nature sound set.
Thread 1 nature. Play rainfall for 2 times speed. Play frogs for 1 times speed. Pause for 1 beat. Play splash for 2 times speed. End thread.
Listen for the pause between the frogs and the splash sounds.